MVCC is a great place to start a cybersecurity education. We start at the very beginning and we teach students everything that they need to know about computer hardware, operating systems, networking, and programming. Once they've mastered those skills, we teach them how malicious hackers exploit them.
For cybersecurity as a major, you know, I've been building computers since I was young. I've always been living on a computer, basically, so I thought, why not get a job that isn't just about the money, it's more or less a passion.
Well, before I was just a basic computer user, but ever since I came into the program, I've learned more computer security aspects of it, more of how they work.
Our program has grown from 26 students to 130 students over the last 3 years, and it's heavily focused on hands-on skills that students develop here in our cyber labs.
Yeah, the program here is very good. Not only do they teach you the cybersecurity, but they also teach you some computer science stuff like the programming, which actually a lot of companies nowadays, they are looking for programming, so it does help out a lot.
I've learned how to program in C++ and in Java. I've also learned networking capabilities. I was able to get certified in networking.
This does prepare you for it. You know, whether it's a networking class or it kind of teaches you the basics and touches all bases of it. Then when you go up to, it's a little bit more advanced, but you do have an understanding of what they're talking about, and so it does help here. The classroom is more of a, you know, you learn kind of like the concepts of it, where in the lab you actually can put it on the hands-on, more feel for it, and it actually comes very helpful to that.
But the lab is where you take what you just listened through for the last hour and apply it to something. In a way, you've taken what you just learned and you'll try to teach yourself or memorize it in a new light by actually applying it to an objective.
The classroom settings here are phenomenal for me to be able to learn what I need to know.
Classroom size is actually, for my preference, I like it. You know, you're able to make more of a connection even with the teacher himself, because he'll actually know your name and everything. And so it's a lot nicer to have a smaller classroom setting.
The CyberHawk Cybersecurity Club is one of the best features of our program here at MVCC. The CyberHawks spend a lot of time together here in our cyber labs, teaching each other how to apply what they've learned in our academic courses to practical situations such as defending computer networks from malicious hackers.
The Cybersecurity Club here at MVCC has actually helped a lot too, with hands-on experience.
The Central New York Hackathon is a great way for students to test the practical skills that they've developed in a competitive environment. Over 80 students competed in the last Central New York Hackathon, and we're looking forward to the next hackathon here at MVCC in the fall.
We've done things like we participate in the hackathon every semester, you know, we teach each other, and we've also been to B-Sides Hacking Conference out in Rochester, where, you know, we learned actually a ton of different things, and we've got to speak to a ton of professionals in the field, from penetration testers to networking admins and really everything in between.
And then in the hackathon, I was put up with a team of guys who were actually experienced with this stuff from SUNY. Throughout the past two hackathons, I've actually been a team leader, helping the others, teaching them more about it, and it's actually a good experience, I think, for everyone. In general, you know, the professors here, they really know what they're talking about, and they're willing to help you no matter what. So.
If I ever have a question, or if I want to work on a project independently, there's always someone I can go to help me whenever I have a question or a concern about what I'm doing.
The Learning Center here is, you know, they have different, whether it's with just your gen eds, you know, math, English, stuff like that, and even on computer, I mean, even with the club, you know, there's people who know a lot about what they're doing here and they're willing to help you.
The MVCC program for cybersecurity is one that has prepared me for the future. The things I've learned here, I know that I'm going to be using.
My end-to-end goal, like after college, is I want to become a penetration tester and I want to have a side business that deals with servers. I want to own my own server farm one day. It's just two passions that I've always liked.
We're working for a government agency, doing different cybersecurity stuff, whether it's an ethical hacker or if not government, then like a private consulting company.
I would definitely recommend the cybersecurity program. It's one of the fastest growing fields in the world right now. MVCC I would also highly recommend. I mean, it's very cost efficient. You can save a little money and still get a really great education for your money.
The program has helped me incredibly, and I think it would also help anyone else who thought about going into the same field as I did.